In views, open front blade.php, and where is age? Let's add, instead of 25 years, user. Details, DOB, let's add years, right? Go to front page, refresh browser. As you can see, the birth date of user displays. Great. In your editor, go to public images. Let's create a new folder here in images. Front image. Hit enter. In front image, let's create a new folder. Let's call this folder photos. Alright, now we have two new folders, front image in images and photos.